Yo, this is Dova Blackhat Gaming. I do RPG games like Elder Scrolls and Fallout and many more. Subscribe to see more and enjoy the video.
We got two goals here. One is to kick the True Sons out of their castle, just as President Els put it. But more important than that, we need to get back his briefcase, which has to be somewhere in that building. The case has an RFID tag that Isaac should be able to detect when you get close to it. Ellis says that briefcase is the key to retrieving samples of a medication that's supposed to cure viral infections. So we'd never have to worry about something like green poison ever again. That's a pretty big deal. Taking the capital will deal a huge blow to the True Sons. But the priority is to get back the briefcase President Ellis was carrying aboard Air Force One. Kelso's waiting aboard a helicopter to extract it as soon as you secure it. If what Ellis told us is true, a lot depends on getting that case to him. You'll have civilian assistance to get you through the perimeter, but you'll be on your own once you're inside. Push forward.
More hostiles headed to you. Entrance.
Then it's time to get in there and finish this.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Sir, proximity charges just detonated in the rotunda.
They're inside. Move to intercept.
Electronic device detected.
Because many of you are new to the unit, I want to go over the ground rules.
System malfunctioning. Electronic signature detected.
It's the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be close. You copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
System reactivated. System disrupted. System restored. System malfunctioning. System activated. System curtailed.
Once you acquire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be cleared before the helo can approach.
Attack! Target that
Division understands that JTF Command never did is that this is war.
When the roof is clear, send up a flare to signal us.
Confirmation. All right. When you're ready, set up a flare so we can get that briefcase somewhere safe. Those anti-air defenses have to go.
The missile came from the east side of the building.
I'm seeing two radar trailers on the east front.
Must be guidance for the SAMs. Take them out by any means necessary so the helo can approach.
Detected.
Okay, I have eyes on you. You're coming up on those radar trailers.
Knock them the fuck out and let's get this shit done.
launch.
One trailer out of action.
Okay, knock out the other one.
Evading.
One lucky gal.
We're clear.
further contacts. Area secure.
Copy that. Coming to you. The cargo hook is on its way down. Stand by to attach the briefcase.
Case is secure. True Sun's lost their stronghold, and General Ridgway has been neutralized. Of all the toys on my map I've been waiting to knock over, that fucker was the one. A lot of good people from my old unit are dead because of him. Some even went over to his side. Set up a flare from the front steps to signal the all clear. And come on home. Let's celebrate.
Hope everyone enjoyed the video. Like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the bell icon. See you all on the next video. Enjoy life and stay gaming.
Agent, I've got specializations available if you want to check them out.
Who the hell is attacking us?
Their markings match a government security contractor called Black Tusk.
That's fucking ominous. Where's Ellis?
Missing. No sign of a struggle.
We need to get to the cure.
I'll mark the location. Don't be reckless.
Agent, get there when you can. I'll be standing by at the site.